Astros. The time is now 8:40. Today is Friday, April 5th, 2019. My name is Jack.
My name is Michaela.
Welcome to Channel 5 News. Thought for the day. Begin with the end in mind. Always have a plan.
Now over to Carson with the Pledge of Allegiance and the school's pledge. Will you please stand?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge today to do my best. With a great attitude, I will progress. I promise to obey the rules on my choices each day in school. I respect myself and others too, and work hard to constantly improve. I am committed to learn all I can. I am in charge of my life's plan. Now back to the anchors.
Thank you, Carson. Today's announcements. Friday, April 5th. Friday is spirit day, so wear your Neil Armstrong t-shirt and your uniform bottom.
Next week's announcements. Monday, April 8th, book fair all week, kindergarten roundup, second grade to swim all week, fire drill at 2:05 p.m. Tuesday, April 9th, girls on the run. Wednesday, April 10th, para meeting at 9:40 and 2 o'clock. Girls on the run, K-Kids. Friday, April 12th, progress grades fourth quarter posting open. SPPC meeting at 10 a.m. Have a safe weekend.
Now over to Miss Morrison.
Good morning, Positive Astros, and happy Fright Yay! Mr. Butzel could not be here as she is setting up for testing. So please, again, we are asking everybody to be very quiet in the hallways at zero voice level so that our testing people do not become disturbed or distracted. Your help will help us achieve our school goal of being an A. So I hope that you guys will all be quiet and work together to help us, especially today as testing is still happening. So in the hallways, especially today, zero. I'd like to remind you, too, that on Monday, book fair is going to open. Yay, it's the book fair on Monday. So remember to talk to your parents this weekend about the book fair. Decide what you're going to maybe think about some books you might need or want, and see if you can come to school Monday or prepared next week to visit with the book fair. So I hope you'll do that. It's going to be awesome. We have in our studio, do we have announcements? Are you here for birthday? All right, come here. Why are you here? Come here. Come here, K-Kid. Can you see the K-Kid?
Your name.
Haley.
Can you see the K-Kid? The camera needs to point more at her, I think. Go ahead, sweetheart. Tell us your name.
Haley.
And tell us why you're here.
What a kindness quote.
Go ahead.
Glitter, sparkle, shine, but most of all, be kind.
Ooh.
Very nice.
Say it one more time. I like it.
Glitter, sparkle, and shine, but most of all, be kind.
That's a good one to say to each other. Thank you for saying that, and I appreciate your visit today. All right, who else do we have? Hi, Habella. What's up?
Today's my birthday. I'm 7 years old.
It's Habella's birthday, and she is 7 years old. Who is your teacher?
Miss Farhat.
Happy birthday, Habella. Who else is going to line up for my birthday girl? Birthday girl. I have all girls today. Are you all birthdays? Come on over. Tell us your name.
Cassandra.
Hi, Cassandra. Who's your teacher?
It's Wilson Montgomery.
And how old are you?
9.
Are you turning 9? Happy on Sunday. Happy birthday on Sunday. Could you go to the end of the birthday line and bring my next person? Hi, what's your name?
Valerie.
Hi, Valerie. And who's your teacher?
Miss Mulligan.
And how old are you?
9.
Are you turning 9 also? What day?
Today.
Happy birthday today. So we have birthdays today. Are you just bringing someone down? Okay. Let's all do the chicken dance. Can you see all of the birthday girls today? All right, ready, birthday girls? Here we go. Have a wonderful birthday. Please pick out a shell and a dragon tear. Take it with you. Put it in your pocket. Get a book in the office and have a wonderful day. I hope everyone has a wonderful day. and a safe weekend. And now, back to the anchors.
Thank you, Mrs. Morrison. Lunch for today.
Lunch for today.
Chicken or fish fillet, lettuce, tomato, and pickle, spinach, smiley potatoes, choice of fruit, milk.
Breakfast for Monday. Cereal with muffin or mini pancake, oatmeal, low-fat milk. Now over to Carson with the weather report.
Today, mostly sunny. 85 degrees high, 65 degrees low, 20% chance of rain. Tomorrow, partly cloudy. 88 degrees high, 67 degrees low, 20% chance of rain. Now back to the anchors.
Thank you, Carson. Birthdays for today. Valerie Magalenis, Habella Ingram. Birthdays on Saturday. Theodore Darosette. Birthdays on Sunday. Cassandra Rogers.
Keep going.
Have a great weekend, Positive Astros.
Thank you for watching Channel 5 News. We will see you again Monday at 8:40. Have a fabulous Friday. Bye.